Hello everyone and welcome back to episode 5 of Don't Starve Together, finally. Steve's running off in some random direction and it's already nighttime!
Who's got like someone crying in the background?
That would be me.
Do turn it off, please.
Oh, there's a wormhole up here.
As you might have noticed, we had to actually start over on a new map.
I got Chester! I got Chester!
Chester!
Chester! There's a berry bush over here.
And Stevie is playing the fire starter again.
I clicked random, okay? And I got the fire starter. So, no hate, please.
Much hate. Such death. How are you stealing it before me?
I've come to the conclusion that I follow the wrong people. Because they've just left me and I'm going to die. Yeah, cheers then.
Well, if you come back to me, considering I've got the light.
Fuck you, Dominic.
How do you make an axe again?
You need flint.
Okay, I've got one.
Mine. Carrots for days.
I've got 3.
Okay. Some grass would be nice.
You know, I hate to do this to you, but... Bye.
What? Oh, yeah, bye. I'm following Mitch, for some reason.
I have enough to... I should almost have enough to build. Who has grass?
I have cut grass.
Let's just throw a turkey.
Yes. So I can make a fire. Steve, it would be nice to have it now.
Stop running around!
Thank you.
Yeah, this is a pretty.
And we have a safe location now.
Ooh, green shrooms. Except they went into the ground before I picked them, so that's cool. I got 7 carrots.
Where's my axe there?
And this is my axe. I don't think that's right.
I'll stare at you all I want to.
That doesn't seem, you know, creepy at all.
So by going out to try and find light, I think I may have just killed myself.
That was funny to hear myself say after saying that.
What?
I said this.
It's big, it's heavy, and it's... Dominic.
So everyone else ran off.
This wasn't smart, I'm alone.
If you come back to us, then...
The only problem is, I've ran miles away from you.
Well, that is a bit of a problem. Right, I need to change one of my key bindings. This needs to be... Do I use V? I don't use V, so this can be M. M. Dave.
M.
Like the only key bind I've changed so far.
Yay, daytime.
I'm putting my pine cones in Chester.
I found a fire! Lights nearby. Or was here.
Light was here.
I found him.
Alright. Grab all the grass!
I'm gonna go find them.
Alright, give me a second. I'll be right with you. There. I'll run in your general direction.
Probably eat this carrot. Nom. Nom.
Shut the fuck! Ow.
Like, where are you guys?
Down there, spawn.
I think I have enough to build a trap now, at least.
Way down near spawn, that's this way. What's this? Green mushroom. I can't pick it though. Berries!
Boing, boing.
Where am I going?
Ooh, flint.
Fuck the berries.
It's a lot of berries over here.
Yeah.
Mine. You get one, I get the other.
I think light ran away from me again.
I would.
I've lost my axe. Oh, there it is.
Ooh, more flint.
There we go, I got some charcoal.
Ooh, even more flint. It's like saying, ooh, piece
it's
of
like
candy, and being treated, thrown
why
around.
Why like talking?
I have a sore throat, so it's rather painful to talk.
Okay, well that's something.
Yeah, I've lost light again, so this is fun.
Well, we're near spawn, and you're not here.
I am at spawn. I am on spawn.
Oh, hello. Should we just like...
So light was over here.
Base camp here. Wow, rich.
I'm getting charcoal.
As long as it doesn't burn anything else, what's good?
I found a bunch of frogs, holy shit.
Alright, so if we can burn things as long as it doesn't burn other things, okay.
Well, if you need charcoal, that is.
What's charcoal used for?
Charcoal. What do you think it's used for?
I don't know, that's why I was asking.
Wow.
We're gonna have a lot of wood.
Charcoal is used for making crock pots and stoking fire. Not stoking fire. But,
feeding fires.
Yeah. No, right.
Rich!
Yeah!
Apparently I can make a grass suit now.
Bye, Dominic.
What? I may go for that wormhole. I can also make
There's
a grass suit.
There's two wormholes, by the way.
Have you went through one?
Nope.
I only see one.
I'm running on the edge of the map, if you know what I mean. Like, I'm running next to the ocean, just walking around.
Which way did you go?
I found a pig. Hey, piggy. I found the second wormhole.
I found Chester.
I'm at whatever this is called, a savannah, so... Next.
Uh-huh.
Probably no help.
Oh, I found the other wormhole.
And some pigs.
Found some bees. I'm gonna set fire to their hive.
I'm coming back round to spawn.
Okay, no, I'm not gonna go set. Oh, for fuck's sake, don't bark, dog, or I'll kill you.
Oh, what the fuck is that? Do you need a torch when you've got a lighter?
Me? I don't have a lighter. I would like to set fire to beehives.
You can't spawn, but you guys aren't here anymore, so...
Oh, piss. Well, back to spawn we go. Why can't I set fire to Stevie? Oh, look. Ashes. No, they're not. There, bitch. Must you set fire to everything you disrupt? Dip. Dip. Hey, look. Have some bees.
Oh shit.
What? No!
Run!
Yeah.
Run for one's life.
Bees.
I don't know if Dominic's about to die in the darkness unless he catches up with one of us.
I'm right next to you.
The only problem is I shouldn't have used this torch because now
and
you
I can't
know,
die in the darkness unless it's nighttime.
I'm going back out to the bees.
Are we gonna make base camp here, or...?
Probably not.
Bees.
Trying to find an area that has,
stop Mr. Angry Bee.
I've walked around and there doesn't appear to be any.
Angry bees.
An area that has what?
Stones. So in the morning, or when it's day, or whatever, I'm going to go through the portal. The wormhole.
Ah, the bee's nest doesn't drop anything if you set it on fire. Yay. Can I attack this pig house and set it on fire? No?
Sup.
It's Wilson.
I got a grass suit now.
So do I.
Is that a mirror?
Oh shit. Hello.
How'd you make a grass suit?
Eat me.
In your little fight section.
Fight section. I need one more grass. Does anyone have one more grass?
I...
No, I used all mine.
Ow, my wallpaper just changed to something incredibly bright.
That waste of electricity, man. That ugly looking fucking car. I'm turning this game off. Justice car. No, not Justice. Fucking the crew. Some of the cars are fucking stupid.
Burn!
Is it better to cook berries or just eat them raw?
No, it's better to cook them, isn't it?
Yeah, cooking them. Boy.
I have 13 of the fuckers.
Yeah. Where's Chester at?
Is it better to cook or eat carrots raw?
Raw.
Yeah.
So annoying not having any sound.
That's why I don't have sound, because I ain't got my fucking headphones in. It's gone through. Oh no.
Now where is he gonna go?
Chin.
Whee! Bye, Dominic!
I found... Oh, there's a froggy! Hey, Mr. Froggy!
Where are we?
Don't get too close, they steal your shit.
There's a spider. No. Nest. Oh, I set fire to spiders.
I like it on fire.
Nope.
Sure?
Flint!
Aww.
There's two more spider nests up here.
It looks like it would burn well.
I don't want to set one spider nest on fire.
Yeah.
Oh, actually, it's not a good idea to set them on fire if you burn the whole fucking forest down.
Well, not to mention you don't get the silver stuff.
My sanity's going
Everyone's
down.
Going off in a different direction.
Yep. Oh,
Which one's the blue and which one's the red?
I'm red, well, light is blue.
Ah, piss. I found a suspicious dirt pile.
Me too. Okay, nothing's there.
I need some flowers. You need to make a garland already.
I have 9 petals if you want.
I just need 1.
Two
guys.
Actually no, I need...
Yes?
4.
How are you?
How many do you need to make one?
You guys.
12.
Oh, never mind. I do need like. There we go. I got it.
Are you near the spider nest? No.
Yay!
I don't see you.
He's on this side. Mate.
Oh, spider's attacking me. Alright, spider, bring it, motherfucker.
I'm coming back. There, up here, look.
Yeah, die.
Wait, are you both
fast.
Fire starter?
I have a spider gland.
What the fuck is this?
What are those?
Oh,
oh god! Run!
What the fuck are they? Oh shit. Oh, shit, I angered the other one. What are they?
Me no.
I don't know, but just... Oh wait, what is that? Oh god, that's a vase! Run!
I have no idea what you're looking at. I'm attacking these spiders. Run it, spider bitch.
What is this? It's the Pig King!
Oh, whoa! This spike's holy. Bleh, what a snob.
Spider nest down.
Oh, sorry, bro.
I got three grass.
Take all the grass.
Holy shit.
Oh, dude, this is a weird looking freaking spiders.
I have no idea where you are.
Pretty awesome.
What the hell?
A good idea to follow you.
What is this? There's more grass over here than the other.
Grass!
Yeah.
Oh, that's a lot of grass. No, well, that's hay wall, too.
To
so.
Right.
There's
a path. God, spiders. Spiders.
Okay, I see a spider nest.
Monster meat.
Just take all this shit.
Monster meat. Is monster meat any good?
Send a respawn thing.
I don't know where anyone is.
There's all these things. What's this?
I'm gonna die.
Oh.
This touchstone looks like it's been used.
I'm so lost. Did you follow the river or no?
River? No.
Oh, there's that wall. Okay. I'm so lost. Oh, I found what the fuck? I found a pig king.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Keep getting away from that. Oh god, tentacles. What?
I don't feel safe.
I found some hay walls.
Okay, let's go back to the pig village.
Down.
We'll set up the pig village. We'll be there.
Right,
we're
like
there.
Coming up to you.
Okay, I can't put it down because I got no grass. Hello.
Yeah, well, set up camp in the pig village, that's probably a good idea.
What, permanent camp, or...?
Yeah. There'll be a lot of dangers from...
Plus, they already have some farming stuff we can take advantage of.
Where should I put this fire, then?
Not really farming stuff, but...
Well, we have saplings and grass.
Right,
What happens if you're... What's the pig king?
We
don't know.
King
of the pigs.
That dares to be the anything.
We need
how'd you make
stone
side?
Does anyone have any extra food for me? Because I'm starting to get hungry.
No.
I'm starting to get hungry myself, so.
I have 13 berries. Make that 14 berries.
I have no food at all. And I'm at
25.
Let me feed you.
Oh yeah. Oh there yeah.
You get 4.
Thank right. you.
There doesn't appear to be any... What's the word? Gold.
I don't know what
stones,
is
it. Which is really irritating.
I probably should, mute that. There.
This tree.
Warning, fire low. Okay. Add some fuel.
Oh, I have a spider gland, which can be used to make the healing thing.
Telltale heart.
Yeah, I'll put that inside Chester.
Oh, my axe broke, okay.
Noob.
Here, have this axe.
Why do you have 2 axes?
That, a spare axe already. Cause I have an axe at 17%, and now I have another spare axe.
Right, where did you go?
I'm trying to find some rocks that give you certain types of stone.
So wait, are we playing endless or survival?
Yes, survival.
Oh, so if we die, we're done.
Well,
until we find stuff.
And touchstones, so...
I'm starting to go insane, just so you know.
Well, pick flowers then.
I know, I'm gonna have to find some when I serve.
Well, Dominic has some spare flowers.
Actually, I don't.
I gave you 9 flowers.
I had to eat a couple of them.
I have two.
They don't give you
anything. They give you no food at all.
They give you a little bit of health.
Yeah, one health and the other.
I'm
following the path, basically. Same way the path leads us.
At least we have a touching stone near
us. Up or down?
Following the path, you can take it.
Did you go through the swamp?
Yeah.
If not, you did. Okay, I'll go get
it. I found a swamp.
Right, I'm going to attack this
spider.
It
has so many reeds, it's unreal.
Oh fuck, I didn't want all three spiders to jump out, I only wanted one. Hey, spiders. Oh, come on, pig.
Okay,
yeah, out of pig. Come on, pig, man. Attack the spiders for me.
No, I'm gonna.
Yeah, out of
right,
pig.
Someone needs to start working towards making a science station.
Yeah, that's
I have another spider gland.
It's hard to do when there's no gold, and I haven't found any rocks to give gold. Which is the main problem here. So I'm hoping to find a rock biome or a savanna. We're gonna follow the path around a bit, like, whoops, that'd be great.
There you go, that's another spider nest down.
A pond?
My berries are starting to go bad.
Someone's got some classical music on in the background.
Yeah, that. Again, that's me. Just ignore that.
These are so reeds, though. Christ.
Yeah, alright.
So I've got to find rocks. Oh, where's who's Chester follows you, doesn't he, Stevie?
Yeah.
Okay, so he won't be able to think. Never mind.
No.
I found the touch. Wow, this is one we've already found, but I just walked past it, so I found it. There's another spider nest I'm gonna attack. Oh, fucking hell, there's a spider glands here. Next to this tentacle.
There was a way...
Oh, no.
I wish there was a way to share what you've seen on the map with each other.
That'd be cool.
Oh, no, it's Chester. I'm gonna jump through this wormhole.
I've got four spider glands. Plus spider
what?
Glands
right
in the chest.
I was gonna go through it, but I decided not to. Yeah, so I found some people and stuff. Oh. Hopefully, we'll get lucky and find some.
Fuck off, tentacle.
It's a girl.
Oh, really?
Gold rocks.
I jumped through it and I'm back all the way where we came out last time.
Pigs are getting attacked.
Shit, killer bees.
Nice.
What do you use soap for?
Silk, hats. Stuff. You made a top hat.
Yeah, that's what I'm after.
There's more important
I found some silk.
You can make a top hat.
Come on, spider. Let's go. Come on, spider. Come at me, spider. Bitch.
Come at me, bro.
Fucking eat dick, spider. I'm killing your nest. How does that feel? Oh, there's another spider inside!
Mitch.
Oh.
He's dead.
I see. Okay.
What?
Monster meat's really good for hunger, but it decreases your sanity.
Yeah.
And your health.
Yeah.
Decreases your health as well?
Mm.
Yeah, not by much, though.
There's a frog here.
They got me out of the hunger zone,
the
so...
Oh, spiders!
Oh jeez, the carrots.
You wanna... Hang on. Wait until they back off. There we go. Come on, spider bitch.
Ashes are useless, aren't they?
Oh, I can make a telltale heart now.
Yeah, I got four glands.
Should I go ahead and make one?
If you want, I guess.
I don't know
what
I need
one. There's too many trees around here. I reckon if you can make one, it'd be useful.
Yeah. Night is coming.
Sweet, that's all the nests around here gone.
What's this? A boulder. Do I have a pickaxe? I do have a pickaxe. Oh! I got gold!
Sweet. How? What is it to make a telltale heart?
You need 3 cut grass and 1 spider gland. I have enough to make
one more cut grass.
What?
If you have enough cut grass, if you have one more cut grass, I can pinch. I can make another telltale heart. Sweet.
Your face you suddenly had.
Ow! That takes your sanity down making them.
Does it? What?
Holy hell, that was a big kick.
At least we'll need only 1 gold to make a science machine.
Someone's phone keeps going off.
That's mine, because it's iPhone and they're like charging properly.
Well, can you not like
cheap
put it on mute?
Pieces of
and
fucking
mine
shit.
Mine charges fine.
Going slightly insane now.
Yeah, I can see the darkness.
How are you guys going insane so much?
Because I made a telltale heart, and that took a fuckload. Yeah, that took a fuckload of shit, so you know. Oh, I need a science machine.
Yeah, I've got one. I'm on my way back to the camp, following the path.
It's nice to have the mini-map for that reason.
Yeah. Oh, spider gland you can use to heal. Oh, that's shit.
Can you?
Yeah, it doesn't heal much.
Oh. I want to eat this monster meat, but I don't want to at the same time.
If it's cooked, it's not too bad.
Yeah.
It still takes your sanity down a bit, but not as much as eating it raw.
Steve!
Steve!
Science machine! Apparently I can make a backpack. And a hay wall.
Top hat! Yay!
I can make a straw hat.
Now where is it? I need 4 boards and 4 rabbits if anyone's got any. That'd be great.
For what?
To make a press the hat.
I now the spear.
That kind of applies. I think it means so I can pull rabbits out of my hat.
Oh. I made a backpack. I think
I want a backpack.
Oh, backpack, that's enough. I've got to fucking
make. I made a map. I clicked prototype and nothing happened.
I can make
it. It'd be nice if we could find some
trap.
Beefaloes.
I got bird trap.
Season.
What?
I did actually see some.
You did?
Yeah, no,
yeah,
don't
I can't remember
some.
Where
I think the survival. Sure. If it's called a savanna. Yeah, I'm gonna go listen.
Right, I'm gonna go get some berry.
Has anyone got any seeds that they can drop on the floor so I can use my bird trap?
What? Bird trap?
You got any
seeds?
Seeds is what I mean.
Come here.
Yes?
I'm gonna,
how many
I'm
do you need?
Go
oh, sorry, things. How many do you need?
Just one.
Carry on going right.
Hopefully that'll catch a bird.
Oh, that's a spider's nest.
With any luck, I'll catch a bird. Who dropped their bag here?
Oh, that might be me.
Did you put your I got a bird! Fuck you, bird!
No, I didn't put anything in it, but I made one and it disappeared. Like,
yeah,
it didn't go into my inventory for some reason. So one of you guys can have that.
If you put your grass suit back on, it doesn't stay with you.
Oh wait, so is it a grass suit or a backpack?
Yeah.
You can get a mod that makes it to where you have a backpack slot.
I need more seeds. But I've got a bird now.
But I don't know if that's on the multiplayer version or not. Anyway, we should be calling this the end of the video.
Oh, okay. Have you got more seeds first?
If you so choose, we have the rest of the day to do it.
Before we go any further, do you have any seeds?
Yes.
I do, but I don't have them on, like, I'm not at thing.
Hang on.
Ow!
This here.
It's a tentacle.
Someone's moving and where are they?
I found a rock biome that we can explore next episode.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna start heading back then.
I'm gonna murder this rabbit. This bird even. Do you wanna watch me murder this bird?
I'm not gonna start heading back, it'd be pointless to head back just now.
Do it.
Don't eat my seeds, you fat fuck!
Who ate your seeds?
Fucking pig, he's trying to eat my seeds. I'll fuck you up, Mr. Pig. I'll fuck you up. Yeah, keep walking. Keep walking. Fuck off back to your house. Yeah.
Yes,
yeah, that's
very
cool.
Vicious.
You like my hat?
Fancy.
Fuck! Fuck! Pig! Ow! Ow! They're attacking me! Oh fuck, you almost killed me! Oh shit! I'm out. Peace.
I didn't expect such a heavy hit.
I didn't expect such a heavy hit, alright? I ate my seed as well that I was gonna put down. Fuck. I'm murdering this bird.
I have some seeds on me, so.
I haven't got nothing to put in the fire. Oh, I have some twigs.
Ow. Ow. Please leave me alone.
Dominic, you may want to take this, because if I die, which I'm probably going to die.
Well, I'll drop on the floor anyway, so.
Yeah, I know, but that way I can spawn in faster. Even though there's a thingy right now.
Anyway, guys, I guess this will be the end of the video. Steve is yet to get here, but I'm assuming he will eventually.
Yeah. On my way back, I found stuff, so.
I hear my computer groaning in the background.
I don't hear it, so.
That could be my computer as well.
No, it's my computer.
I can feel it. I don't hear it. I've got more gold.
Yeah, we'll be fighting for gold once I get you guys down to this aisle. Holy shit. There's so much gold.
Dominic, do you have anything to keep the fire going? Or actually, I have fucking charcoal here.
I do. I have plenty of logs.
Are pine cones useful for anything but lighting fires?
Planting trees?
Yes.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go quickly get a little more wood before I, before it gets too late.
Ah, what the fuck was that? Ow, leave me alone, ow! Fucking tentacle.
So, it'd be nice to add food.
I would offer you some, but I got none. If I get anything with that rabbit, that bird's nest even, then maybe you can have one, but until then.
Okay, what's good for healing you? What food's good for that?
Stevie, can you... No, Dominic, can you make a normal trap?
Yeah.
Can you make me one?
That sounded like there's gonna be something else after that.
Well, at least Steve made it here.
Everyone get away from my bird trap, it's not working because people are too close to it.
Yeah, well, you put it so close to the fucking fire.
That's because that's the place where the seeds fell there, that's why it's there. I want to keep it kind of close because the fat fucking pigs eat them.
Right, so are we calling it into this episode then, or?
Oh, yes.
Yes.
Goodbye, everybody. We'll see you in the next video.
Bye.
See ya.
Goodbye.
Okay, guys, welcome to the Project Renders channel. I'm Stevie.
I'm Maelstrom.
My name's Link.
My name is Messi.
And I'm Unborn.
You guys are probably wondering what this channel is all about, although you've probably already guessed by now.
As the video is going to show, we play all kinds of games on here.
Call of Duty, Minecraft, Skyrim, among many others.
We try to upload at least one video a day, and sometimes we have so many for you guys to watch, and we even upload two.
And we also play with other YouTubers as well.